I did is I washed my hair with shampoo. After I took my protective style out, I washed my hair with shampoo, and that'll be on the screen, you know, sooner or later, and you'll guide for that. I came back in with the Cantu Argan Oil Leave-In Conditioning Repair Cream. This stuff I've been using ever since I decided to go to transition. I think this is my very first transition video anyway, so y'all should know that. But so then I used that, and like I went through, you know, combed it, put this stuff in it. It was great, and I let that sit for a very, very long time. Like, I don't even know. Your five times put on the screen about approximately how long. Then I my mom, she came, and I combed it as well, of course. Then my mom, she came in, she put these rollers in right here. I don't know if I have a video or anything of that, but yeah. And she used the Miss Jessie's Curly Pudding. And this stuff is wonderful. I really, really actually like it. Yeah. So she used this curly pudding stuff, and it smells amazing. It's the same brand as the shampoo and conditioner, which they smell amazing as well, especially the shampoo. This smells kind of exactly like the shampoo, but she used this. It says best for natural curls, kinks away, pony puffs, TWAs, which is teeny weeny afros, twist and braid out, transition coiling, and silkers. So basically, what I did was a braid out. So that's great. I really like it. It looks super natural. But now I'll be doing by the way, in the morning I took them out and it came out like this, and then I put some oil in it to keep my hair conditioned. But now I'm gonna be doing a length check. So this is the right side. The length is almost to my shoulders. Like, it's not all the way to my shoulders, but it looks kind of. On this side, it's almost the same. This is hard to see. Love that. And then again, this is the back when I did it. So, I actually want to say that I am November, December, January, February, March, like 7 months post relaxer, and that is like, whoa. The time went by really, really fast and quick, because it's like, in the summer I started to transition, my last relaxer was in November. I'm just like, 7 months already, but our time didn't went fast, and I'm hoping it goes as fast to go, because I'm going to want to Big Chop in next summer, in 2017, so, yeah, but you know, it might be quicker than that. Anyways, make sure you guys give this video a huge thumbs up. Comment down below what you thought of this video. Make sure to comment below also ideas and stuff and tricks for me. I really recommend the Miss Jerry's, or I really recommend the Miss Jessie's curly pudding. That stuff is great. It's like, it smells good. It does great wonders, and it made my hair look like this and better than my last try of a braid out slash twist out. We're almost to 100, guys. Almost literally to 100. Like, what even? Like 92, I think we are, 91. But that is literally crazy. As for last.